Actually, when you go to sleep and have a dream, that body that moves about in the dream is not this body. You have another body. You experience it. You experience the pain and pleasure of that body. Well, the dream is going on. This is not a pain and pleasure of this body. It's a pain and pleasure of that body. And when you wake up, you thank God it was a dream. Because this is me. That was not me. It's the same thing here. When you sit inside and look at this universe and this world, it becomes like a play. And you watch it like a play. And you say, thank God it's just a play we set up. How could you be so miserable and suffering if you know that? Not only know that, if you experience that. So the side benefits of meditation are several. This is one of them, that your life changes right here. The second benefit is you get a clarity of vision, which you can never get here. You get a clarity, everything becomes so clear. Thirdly, the doubts disappear because you can see instead of speculating. Fourthly, fear disappears. There's nothing to be afraid of. Nobody can hurt that which is inside you. They can hurt what is outside. They can hurt your body. They can hurt your senses. They can hurt your mind. They can never hurt you. Nobody can hurt you. If you discover yourself, nobody can ever hurt. They'll never be hurt. Imagine the benefits of this meditation. Even if you don't want to go back home, just want to have a little more time here. Make it worthwhile. Make it better. The meditation is good for that too.